There's starving kids in
Good
Africa.
luck.
Come on. Like that big. Good luck. Oh my God. Our people are freaking everywhere. And as the Portuguese, we can see everything. And so, sweet being the Portuguese. Alright, we gotta find a place to live. Play it over and over and see what happens. Nah, we're not gonna do that. He's converging over here. Might as well be right here. Right, let's go ahead and place this here. Place that there. Ooh, get it. Nice. This is a good spot. Thirsty Foss says, "What man is this? This is Water Nomad, dude. This is the pinnacle of the nomad life." Ooh, EP's coming along. Alright, so we'll use this dude as my scout. Ugh. So many piggies. Luckily, this is turbo random, so. Shit. Whoops. That sucks. Let's keep exploring. Spawn is fucked. Need more wood. Oh, they gobbled that one up so quick. I think Lolligans was over there. Shit. Need the wood. Looks like I stole someone's water buffalo. Wow, I really need some dudes up here. Oh, these guys. Nice.
Yes.
I will do a port there when I get enough bills. I'm surprised that. Shit. Yeah, these are. So yellow's been over here. Oh, you know what? Last time I played this game, I said to myself, how many demo ships does it take to blow up a town center? Oh, wow. So I think we're gonna answer that question this game. Alright? So, in order to do that, I'm needed to get lots of wood and lots of gold. Dear God. They're gathering from this stuff so quickly. I guess I don't even need any dudes on food. Oh my God, I don't even have bought Dark Age buildings. Jesus. Jesus. It's food crazy. Let's go. Oh wow, they're kind of like nowhere to be found. Let's go ahead and make those dudes. Make a couple of these.
Who's that?
Let's get that. Ah, shit. Here. Castle, AJ. Man, I'm like housed on the buildings. Dear God. Found him. You know what? I'm gonna get that real quick. In the meantime, might as well, you know? Since I'm so far behind anyway. Oh, why did that fire ship get made? So we got a little bit of wheelbarrow that'll help us out. Ricardo. Move it. It's two there, one there. Can I get another one? Yeah. Shit. Get a couple of these. Damn, dude, these guys are taking forever to make houses. Well, how many is that? 4, 8, 11, 12, 13, 14. All right, that's pretty cool. This is going to be pretty funny. It's not every day that you have somebody making a shit ton of demolition ships. Let's keep the train rolling. Let's make another harbor over here. Revived. Oh my God. Let's get some of that. Let's get some of that sweet action. Like, eventually I'm gonna run out of food and it's gonna hurt. But until then, we're gonna let the good times roll. I need more wood. More wood, please. I'm pulling a Gayload at the moment. Oh my god. Beautiful. Actually, send them all up here. Oh my god, yes. This is beautiful. Do I get heavy demos? Do I? Ooh, I do. Okay, so let's go ahead and start working on him. I'd imagine I can get it if I just, like, stop spending food. Oh, these guys are done. What's the matter, guys? What's your roll? Probably need some castle-age buildings. Sweet, Mag might play with this. All right. Honestly, EP might have been the better first choice to hit. We're gonna pick first targets, but that's all right. Maybe not. Maybe it doesn't really matter if you're once you're 2v1ing. You put them. Nope. Alright, how many is that? That was quite a bit. Boom, boom, boom. Actually, you don't even need that many. You probably need like 8 to do a decent amount. Holy shit. That's actually not that... That's actually pretty ridiculous. Bring on a couple galleys? Like, they're fucked. Get this thing. It's like rams. One use time use rams. Yeah, it's kind of almost be over. Probably in like 10 minutes max. This is ridiculous. I wasn't expecting that to work as well. That's pretty awesome. Oh, I didn't even go castle. Now I can like build a couple more town centers since I have the resources for it. Here's EP coming in with all these things. All right. Not bad. Okay, once I hit Imp, I really need this to take off. We might be able to push through this. If I get... Let's get that. Is this heavy demo ships? As many as we can. Hazır. Evet, evet. Doğru. Tamam. Doğru. Tamam. Yaparım. Doğru. Yaparım. Evet. What's going on? I want a freaking... Where's all my wood? Like, why am I not gathering more wood? Are my dudes not... Oh, they're gathering freaking gold now. Whoa. Ease off of that, buckos. Alright, so we got a bunch of heavy demo ships coming up, and this is gonna be great. You're gonna play FFA Black Forest? Oh my god. Nobody's got time for that shit. Dear god. Oh, I haven't set the waypoint for that, have I? Set you to wood, set you to wood, set you to wood. Set you to wood. I have plenty of gold gatherers. Alrighty. Critical mass, yo. We're gonna wreck these noobs. Don't worry. Oh, this time I'm gonna try. Oh damn, I don't have siege engineers. That sucks. Is there anything that would make the efficacy of my demo ships better? Let's make this so it's cheaper. See, this is, I'm out of food ships. Or fishing ship, that's what they're called. Everyone should have at least one. Can you feel it?
Do you smell what the rock is cooking?
Petarchs are better against buildings? That's not the point. That's not the point. The point is to see if it can be done. I'm pulling a Gayload here, right? Oh. Lolligans is still in the game. Okay. Well, I probably should get galleys to follow up, yeah? Probably should upgrades for that too, if I'm not gonna get it. So sorry. I'm just kidding, dude. We're having fun. Oh shit. Housed. Ooh, caravels. Excellent. Damn it. Those guys aren't even going. Looks like he's made a... he's trying to expand a little bit. Boom it up! Boom it up! Boom it up! Do it! Boom, boom, boom! How many does it take to take that castle? Quite a few, honestly. Yeah, too many, honestly. Did we get one? Oh, come on. Just a few more. Oh, his ships were blocking mine. I just need some gold. Stone. Bills. Go, 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 go! Good night, Devastad. Have a good one. Thanks for introducing me to Poppy. Dude, this is brutal. Take out his ability to make ships, man. Where can this fishing ship go? I really don't even know. Hey, that rhymed. That was a good try. Hey, man, I did some decent damage. Let's get that.
Yaparım usta. Usta.
Yaparo.
Evet. Doğru. Usta. Usta.
Can't be bothered. Ooh, look at all these demo ships. Let's go. Boom. Ah, damn, only 38 left on that one.
Yeah, I mean, come on. He got no navy, nothing.
Yeah, we hit him early on pretty hard.
You mean you hit him? I just saw your army with my fishing ship there at the beginning. And pinged him.
To be honest, nobody's seen something like this yet, so...
Yeah, I just was thinking about it. Also, just needed some ships to defend and wanted to spend my heavy demos. But against two, it's impossible.
Whoops, wrong one there. Let's get that one. Get an extra vill, go put that there. It's my mill. Alright. Let's see what I can do over here. I feel bad for Lolligans because we really hit him. Hit him hard. We took out. I think I took out two town centers. I'll have to take out another one. Like. Oh shit, it's the Navy! Ah! Oh! Boom! Get it all, come on! Get in there, guys! Alright. Oh man! Boom! Oh, that's so. Brutal! Oh man, I'm sorry. Oh shit! No! Oh my god, no! Get over here! Get over here, demos! Oh god, no. I overextended! Now the cool thing though is that demos are really good against land units. Like, boom! It's nuts. So luckily, oh my god, a massacre! Oh, Oh my god! Boom! There you go. Get a better formation. Unfortunately, when they start attacking. Ah. Oh, dude. Water Nomad is awesome! Oh my god! Oh, beautiful. Like, this couldn't have gone any better. I did lose a few vills. That's okay. It's to be expected. Let's go ahead and make this up here. Why is Dirt in that game twice? Because somebody's the same color as him, and so they get to... they get to basically play the same. Hell yeah, fucking Eevee, if you can't beat him, join him.
I mean, I don't get it why Lodigans is going to units on Nomad Water. Like, Devil's just destroy everything. Die tree.
No!
Heavy Devils.
Oh my god, this is great.
No. Less than two.
Ooh, nice. I saw that.
Well, I get much of them to left. No.
This is the first time we've actually been able to play a map like... Well, actually, I shouldn't say that, because this is like... I've been trolling. Like, this is, in my opinion, this is a troll strat. But, I mean, it's working, which is the crazy thing. I was not expecting it to work. Do we have any more?
Haha, you're trolling, yeah?
I mean, this was a troll strat, I thought.
But it worked well.
It really did. Like, it's incredible. Finish FFA Black Forest. Well, I thought it was going to be quick. I'm sorry. You probably could have fit a game of League in, and I really apologize for wasting your time. It's like one of my biggest pet peeves is wasting people's time. Go and just kill these guys. Guess I'm out. Alright, let's go ahead and finish it off. Played FFA BF 6 times in a row. Oh my god, how are you still alive? There we go, we got some. We got the same things coming. Oof, boom. Luckily, heavy demos. Oh, what a good hit. Let's go try and kill some of those docks. It's really impressive how demos are so powerful. I wonder if there's anything to counter them. Maybe mangonels? But they're so slow. Like, how? Anything that's really close density is going to be get wrecked. Just going to take these things out.
Hazır. Tamam. Doğru. Usta. usta.
Oops, tamam, not that one. Usta. Still got people coming from over here. So let's go. Keep going in. It's a good hit. Counter to demos is spread out galleys. I should have made the thing that made my chips cheaper. Can I get it?
Yeah. Oh, that's close.
Did I build my base like so many places now? It's not even funny. Let's go and destroy that. Let's go.
Oh, you got some.
Woo! Alrighty. Thought it was 2v2. It is a 2v2. I almost thought you guys were gonna come back from your demos. Like, you had pushed him back pretty far.
Yeah, but I mean, what the helmet? This one is just like a funny game mode. Nothing else.
Yeah,
one nice spot.
Wonder where Lolligans is. He's pretty much dead.
That's also true. The opens don't get heavy demos.
Can I get some spies? Yeah. Where is he? That is not spies. There we go. Alright. All hands on deck.
Because the one who spams his demos first out wins this map.
I don't think about that. Yeah, I'm not sure. If you can get good demo shots, you can have like one demo take out like a whole army. So
yeah, I saw this with those two demos. I mean, I don't know how good demos are against wars.
95 demo ships. That's pretty gnarly.
Wall the spike side up and just let one get off and find there with some Mangonas or Onondas all the time, I think. Then you can handle
this. Dude, look at this graph.